Okay. Here, I'm doing a reaction to a curious cat, Greg Farley.